If I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that is left of you is your eyeball, probably dead. You had to do a meat grinder. Well, it wasn't that, Libby. It wasn't an instant kill move.
You put your hands in the air and move with the sound. You need earthquake.